horse fans, I'm Rosa.
And I'm Halle.
I think you know by now that we're obsessed with horses.
So today we're gonna share our top 5 signs that you're obsessed too.
Here are the top 5 signs that you're obsessed with horses. Your hair is always in braids.
Abigail, what are you doing to that poor horse?
I'm trying to braid his hair like the new girls.
You've got braids, we have braids. It was meant to be.
You never clean your room, but you'll gladly clean a stall.
All right, you've got 3 days to get this place in shape. We can do this.
Your notebook is always covered in doodles of horses.
Too true. When you're running late and the only thing you can do to move faster is a clucker, giddy up.
Giddy up. You've seen every episode of Spirit Riding Free so many times that you want to learn to ride bareback just like Lucky.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
Let's do it.
Let's go. So first, let's talk a little bit about what it means to ride bareback. Obviously, when you're riding, you ride without a saddle.
And you get to really feel and connect with your horse.
It can also strengthen your core, your legs, and your seat.
Plus, Lucky rides Spirit bareback.
And we want to do everything to be more like Lucky.
So how does a person know they're ready to ride without a saddle?
Well, the best way is to ask your trainer to see if he or she thinks that you're ready. Obviously, you don't want to still be on the lead line and being walked to where you're going. You want to feel confident on your horse.
One way to practice is to ride with a saddle but without the stirrups, so you get used to not having the stirrups to put your weight on.
When you're ready, you want to groom and put on the bridle like you usually would.
Like so.
And then you want to mount on your horse. Take a little bit of the mane in your hands with the
reins.
So once you're on, just take a beat, take a moment to make sure you feel confident.
Sit deep in your seat and relax.
Once you feel comfortable on your horse, you want to take a gentle squeeze of the leg so you can start walking.
Yay!
And stay confident and relaxed. In turn, that makes your horse feel more confident and relaxed. Try practicing circling and going on the diagonal just so you really get a feel of your horse and the horse gets a feel of everything that's going on. Riding bareback is a great way to feel really in sync with your horse, just like me and Rocky. When you feel more comfortable, try to go to a trot. Trotting may be a little bit bumpy, but don't be discouraged.
Yay! Whoop, that's it. You're doing great. Come on, Rocky. Good boy. Good girl.
Now that I've ridden bareback just like Lucky, I'm ready to watch some more Spirit Riding Free on Netflix.
Totally. Have you ever ridden without a saddle? How do you know you're obsessed with horses? Tell us in the comments.
And hit like, subscribe, and share with your friends.
Bye, guys!
Okay.